Sauter. I'm a media artist, media designer, working in a studio which is called Art Plus Com. So we're an interdisciplinary group of artists, designers, technicians. So what you see here are prototypes. So they are small versions of later on then very big, big installations. So the challenge here was now to reanimate them. And it's the very first time that they're all standing in one space together. Olaf Warren and I, we started thinking about how can we not add music, but how can we combine them with music? How can we give them another life with music?
Well, I am Olafur Arnalds. I'm from Iceland, but currently residing at the MAID space in Berlin, working on Symphony Kinetic. It's all about translating movement into sound, and also the other way around, that Joachim is translating my sound into movement. So it's been really interesting to write a dance piece for non-humans. The main conceptual idea about it is that each piece has its own characteristic and it has its own personality. So one piece is this piano line and another piece can be this string melody. And individually they work because they're both characters, but together they dance together and together they become the symphony.
Really looking forward how people perceive that. They had been in the 20s of the last century, they had been mechatronic or technical ballets, but at the end it had been people doing something on stage, but we never seen that kind of mechatronic music based symphony ballet thing. So it's an unknown format.
One of the most interesting things that I've experienced here is that this is just music for this space at this moment, and it's not meant to work anywhere else, and I'm not really sure it does work anywhere else. And it's both sad and beautiful in a way that it's only for this, and you know it will disappear and never happen again, but in the end MAID is all about these moments, you know.